Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. In this video we are going to talk about the Dell XPS 17 laptop. So as you know, this is a very thin laptop actually. So this laptop has the RTX 2060 graphic card and it has a 4K display, that is an optional display. So overall I feel that this laptop is a very nice laptop. So they are saying that there is a new cooling technology as far as this video is concerned, advanced thermal design. So as you can see, there is a shared cooling system between the GPU and the CPU. So the GPU and the CPU will be using the same thing. So in case the CPU gets hot, the GPU will be throttled, as well as in the GPU also might get affected if the CPU is overheating. So one thing is that. And the other thing, I mean, I was just thinking in my mind that it is too compact. Like, I mean, all the XPS are too compact. So actually, I personally own the Dell G7. So it has some heating issues. So it's same with the Dell XPS versions, because that is like even more slimmer and it has more heating issues compared to this. So just keep that in mind. If you are purchasing this Dell XPS, it might have some heating issues, so that causes a downgrade in the performance. So that's what I think. And overall, it has a very beautiful display. I must say it has a really beautiful display, very compact design. It has like the carbon fiber finish, like the last year's model had the carbon fiber finish. Even this model, you can see here, it has this carbon fiber finish. So it has this 3D audio experience. So in case you're using external speakers, might not be a big difference for you. And overall, you can see it has a very sleek design and a powerful 10th generation CPU. Oh wow, that's very nice. Only concern about this laptop is that it might have some cooling issues, as it is too slim. It is one of the slimmest laptops in the world. So just let me know what you think in the comment section. I tried my best to help you out in case you should buy this laptop or not. Just let me know and let's see where the conversation goes to. So that's all. It has this 2060 RTX, that is good. It should have had the 2070, because this laptop is like the 2020 version, right? I mean, so it is does not have the highest version of the graphic card is 2080. So yeah, that's all for this video. Hope you found this video a bit informative. In case you have any doubts or questions, do mention them in the comments. If you have any suggestions or improvements for my videos, so comment that as well in the video description. I'll be very glad to see and hear from you. So that's all for this video. Do give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Dislike if you disliked it. Okay, share this video with your friends and whoever is interested in this laptop. So that's all for this video. Peace out. Take care. I hope you have a great day ahead. Peace out.